Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see. Oh. This will get us our points. System. Let's go to Fildar. Feel like that's gonna give us a better chance, and see, there'll be some overlap here, so. I should repair these.
Docking request accepted.
Oh, and I forgot the thanks. Thank you. So I don't know what the likelihood of actually getting good loot from these guys is. I just always feel weird about leaving loot on the table.
Warp drive active. vessel has run out of charges. Warp drive active.
not too bad. I do think, for the future, that I will eventually go for the rapid heavy missile launcher. But, do a quick comparison.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
First, let's clear out my cargo. So here's my current fit. $680 DPS, another 220-ish from drones, 59,000 EHP. And shield tanked. So, his fit, 47,000 EHP, so, but I don't think these calculations, cover armor repairers. Not really sure why not. Let me do. Now, why he's going with Mjolnir, but so everything's pretty pretty close range, so there's no reason to not use Fury. So quite a bit more DPS, and I think the missiles might have better application, especially in this situation. So what's he using for missile script? Does he have one? Precision. Right. Target painter, which honestly, so if I remember when he was first in the video, he had two target painters and he replaced one of them with this web. And I'm honestly not sure which way I would go on that. And what's he using for drones? Imperial Praetor. They'll stay with the Berserkers, I think. Um, I guess I probably should have looked at the tank profile for those enemies. I guess I'm not really sure why he's going with Mjolnir instead of instead of Inferno. Let's see. He's also definitely got some stuff in here that isn't needed. Let's go ahead and remove all that. What's this do? Okay, boost to repair. Yeah. So, so yeah, I think ultimately this might be a better fit than the one I'm running, just because I think the missiles are going to have better application against the frigates, so that'll make it a little bit faster overall. $35,000 I think is fine. I think all of them are basically within 25, so that shouldn't make a difference. Still not totally sure why artillery and not an autocannon, but maybe there's some fitting weirdness there. I mean, this certainly means our target's pretty much always going to be in optimal range, so that's going to be more damage if we hit on the tracking, as you can see, it's a little slow. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.